It is with pride that I address you today, this the 13th leg of the law enforcement torch run Flame of Hope, journey across South Australia.